Good afternoon, TV viewers. This is the Colonel speaking to you live from the snowbound Grange for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got something yet again unusual, in that I've got another one of these, but that's the only two I've ever seen. And they're His Master's Voice privately produced records for Keith Prowse Limited. There we are. Hope you can read that. And it's Nocturne in F sharp major, opus 15, number 2, by Chopin, played by Mark Hambourg, perhaps, on a Keith Prowse Model A upright piano. Now, why they'd need to advertise a piano in a piano shop with a record, I'm not quite sure. Seems a bit strange to me. You know, if you've got the piano there, you play it. Well, of course, Mark Hambourg is quite a busy chap, so I don't know. Anyway, see what you think. The recording is particularly bright. Well, there we go, viewers. That was rather instructive, wasn't it? Do you know, I can't help thinking that was the best tune that's ever got out of that upright piano. They presumably recorded it with the front off, or topless, as it may be. Anyway, thank you, viewers, and goodbye.